President Uhuru Kenyatta will today preside over the start of a 100-day accelerated national immunization campaign and send off specialist doctors from Cuba to the counties. The 100 Cuban doctors arrived in the country earlier in the month after the government of Kenya and Cuba signed a memorandum of understanding. They will be deployed to counties after the Labor Relations Court dismissed two cases challenging their hiring.